Tonight, a dubious new ranking for Kansas City. We're second in the nation for online prostitution. KMBC 9's Diane Cho is live getting to the bottom of this disturbing trend. Diane?
Well, and researchers posted ads on Craigslist and on Backpage.com in order to do this study. And they say in all of the cities that were looked at, Craigslist actually took down the ads almost immediately after they were posted, whereas the other site did not. Christy Childs is the founder of Veronica's Voice, a local nonprofit group dedicated to helping women get out of prostitution.
And it's everywhere. Not just here.
A new study conducted by researchers at Arizona State University shows out of 15 cities examined in the country, the metro came in second with 14.5% in the percentage of adult men responding to online sex ads, placing decoy ads to get responses. But the lead researcher says the study wasn't necessarily ranked that way, and there were other variables involved, including population.
What it says about Kansas City is that you have 106,000 men who are looking online, making contact with people who are selling sex online, and that is a challenge for your law enforcement and your policymakers and your advocacy groups.
She says they wanted to give law enforcement officers an idea of just how big the problem really is, one that's moving from the streets to the virtual world.
It's hard to track because there's so many that are buying that don't get caught.
Veronica's Voice served 545 women in the metro last year. They estimate those women see on average at least 10 men a day, and that's on the lower end of the scale, a problem Childs believes won't end without stiffer penalties.
I think we just have to continue to fight the demand side of the issue.
And if you'd like to read the full study yourself, just head to our website at KMBC.com. Reporting live tonight, Diane Cho, KMBC 9 News.
And in case you were wondering, Houston came in first in the study.